The world is full of stories.
Yeah, we'll just let this go here.
And
real
from
quick.
Time to time, they permit themselves to be told.
What are you looking at? Real tough guy. Can't even tell her you love her. I gotta get off this damn reservation. If she'd just come with me, it'd all be different. It'd all be... Listen to yourself. Who do you think you're kidding?
Tommy, get your ass out here.
Doesn't anyone ever clean this place? Looks like Jen's running low on Ryan Red.
Tommy.
Inisi? What are you doing here?
This is also not going to be.
I came to warn you.
Save it, grandfather. You know I don't go for that shit.
Listen, Tommy. You cannot turn your back on your heritage any longer. It will give you strength.
Strength? For what?
To save yourself. To survive.
Survive? What are you talking about, Inisi? Go home.
My place is here, by your side. You will have need of me this night.
Sure, whatever. Man, Jen's let this place slide.
Slow night tonight, huh, Sugar?
Not since you two studs showed up.
Hey, you sell any of that red engine shit? My wife loves that turquoise crap.
This is a bar. We don't sell jewelry.
Hey, maybe she's got something else for sale.
Nothing either of you could afford. Drink up, boys.
Normally.
That's some shitty weather out there.
This awesome ass fucking.
They need some new tunes in this thing.
Selection of old school fucking music is normally nice, but I don't really want to get DMCA'd.
Did you come in here for a drink?
You know.
Or to dump your dirty tools on my nice clean bar?
Sorry, babe.
Hey, clean's with Red. How about a couple more beers
over
here?
Keep coming, girl.
Fucking rude.
Jen loves you, you know.
She has a hell of a way of showing it.
She is Cherokee. She is bound to this land. Asking her to leave is asking her to give up a part of her soul.
But doesn't she want something better than this?
To be among one's own people. To truly know where you belong. If there is something better in this life, I have not seen it.
That's because you never left.
Yeah, where the fuck can I find $1 taps?
The Aniwaya sense the coming of the storm.
Annie, what?
Wolves. Something spooked them.
So, did you think about what I said?
Tommy, not this again.
Come away with me. Just for a few days. Off the reservation.
Why can't we just be together here?
You know why. I hate this place. It's a goddamn cage. It's no way to live.
This place is my home. My job is here. My family is here. Do you think you're saving me by taking me away? I'm Cherokee, Tommy. Just like you. You should be proud of that.
Look, I know the tribe's important to you. It's just... it's never meant anything to me.
Hey, Pocahontas. Let's have two more cold ones over here.
Last call, boys.
Already?
Oh, hell no, that ain't right.
It's time for you boys to leave.
After you've been wagging that pretty little ass at us? I don't think so.
Hands off!
Tommy, come
on.
Do something!
One little kiss, where's the harm in that?
Fuck off!
Ooh, where's that famous engine hospitality, huh?
Don't touch her.
All right then, Chief. You want it? come get it.
It's on now.
Maybe I should.
That's not what I meant. Did you have to? What the hell?
Interrupt this program to activate the emergency alert system. Please stay tuned for important information. And we're just now getting word that several similar objects are being sighted in the skies over North America. Now this is the...
I always love that part.
Grandfather.
Tommy, I can't move.
Neither can I.
Where the hell are we? What's going on? What are they gonna do to us?
I don't know, Jen. Stay calm. I'll get us out of here. Just give me a minute. What the fuck are those things? What are you doing?
Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds, help us in our time of need, deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds, help us in our time of need, deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds, help us in our time of need, deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds, help us in our time of need, deliver us from evil.
Jen! Stop! I'm trying to think!
Uniqua will hear me.
If there's a great spirit, he's not here.
Thank you.
What the hell is that?
This way.
Out of my fucking way.
Oh, my head.
What the hell is this place? This is impossible. What the hell are they doing to these people?
Run, Tommy. Get out of here.
Tommy! Help me!
Jen!
Tommy, don't let them take...
Hold on. Grandfather! Oh my God!
Tommy, you must go.
Hang on! I'll try to stop this thing!
Go, now! I shall await you in the land of the ancients.
Oh my God, no! No!
I've stopped the machine for now, but you must keep moving. The hunters will be here soon.
I forgot how fucking, like, awesome the beginning of this fucking game is.
Oh God, what did I just do? Better than the old wrench.
That felt weird.
It's been so long since I played this. Like, game came out in 2006?
Lights all over the area, and that they're having a hard time responding to all of the calls. It's going to be a wild and woolly night, folks. I just know it. Let's go to the phones. Caller, you're on the air with Art Bell.
Yeah, Art? That's Art?
Yes, it's Art. Yes, it's Art, caller.
Yeah, Art, this is George and Darwin. You won't believe what's going on around here. There's lights over the sky. I can't believe it.
There's lights in, you mean in the sky right now?
Yeah, right now, it's amazing.
Where?
Everywhere. Right over my house. They're moving from north to south.
What? Can you tell me what they look like? Exactly what they look like. Can you tell me about them?
I feel like they look like lights, but maybe I'm wrong, but...
Oh my God!
That sounds exactly like the reports we got from Oklahoma. Do you have a camera with you?
Yeah, oh man, that bright green light just came up.
George, are you there? We apparently just lost George. I'm going to open up a special line right now for folks in the Garland area. Look, if you're seeing these lights, give us a call and let us know what's going on in the skies over Texas.
I wonder how long it's gonna take for the actual, like, constant, you know, flipping and flopping around is actually gonna make me sick. Oh, and this shit.
Oh my god, he's a giant.
I'm gonna die very soon, ain't I?
That was fucked up. No. This is fucked up.
One of those? Are you fucking serious?
He's a giant. Oh, shit. That was fucked up. No. This is fucked up.
Oh. I guess I don't remember if they actually die forever or if it just disables them.
Oh my god, he's a giant. That was fucked up. No. This is fucked up.
Oh no, there was another one right there. Oh, this counts as a barrier.
Bastards.
Oh, I thought you guys would leave me alone if I just... Fuck! Maybe I should have my rip counter going.
Bastards. Poor bastards.
Okay, where's the one? Oh, it was you. No, that's not where I wanted to go. This way. Come on.
Sorry, brother.
Poor bastards.
Like, right now everything's progressively difficult because I don't have spirit walking, but once I get spirit walking, I'm pretty certain that this is gonna turn into a goddamn joke.
Are you hurt? This looks safe.
I kind of forgot the mechanic here. Oh, yeah, it's just a ball.
It is time.
Oh, and
to
now
let go
I have
the mortal
spirit walking. Nice.
Time to become a part of the sacred fire. Let go now. Come, Tommy. Join me.
Grandfather? What is this? Where am I?
Talon will guide you.
Talon? It can't be.
Silugi.
I saw you die. Where am I?
This is the land of your fathers, Tommy. The land of the ancients.
The land of the... All that Cherokee crap, it's a bunch of superstitious bullshit.
I don't believe this.
Your beliefs will soon change.
How did I get here?
Your spirit guide, Talon, brought you here.
Talon? My pet hawk? He's been dead since I was a boy.
All your life you have rejected the ways of your ancestors. Now you must embrace your heritage if you are to survive.
I don't have time for this. Jen's in trouble. I've got to find her.
You must learn the old medicine, Tommy. It is the only way. Let me show you.
God, I've been playing so many fucking RPGs, I actually wanted to go out onto that list just in case there was something dank out there.
What the hell is this? Let me out of here. I've got to get back to Jen.
You must believe in the old ways if you are to succeed. You must step outside your earthbound shell, Damasi. Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass. Through the fire. Good. You may now return to your body. You have learned well. No mortal obstacle can stand in the path of your spirit. You become like Chameleon, who moves unseen, invisible.
Okay, I've passed your little test. Send me back.
First, you must master the bow. You must learn to fight.
Not a problem. The army taught me to kill, remember?
You fought in white man's wars, with white man's weapons. Now it is time to fight with your own. Go to the spirit cave. This bow is the weapon of your spirit form, but your bow must be replenished. Claim the spirits of your fallen enemies. There is still much to learn. The power of the Dark Ones grows ever stronger.
I don't have time for this. Jen needs me.
As you wish. Talon will guide you. He will become your eyes and ears. Heed his warnings well.
Just came back. Thanks for the raid, Itatsu.
From nowhere.
What? Who said that?
It understands me. Curious. This human is a mystery. Find him.
You're playing Pokemon, if I'm not mistaken. How is that going for you? Good to hear, because I know the last time you were like, you said you like pulled a couple, you died like 3 times in a row or something.
Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass.
That's good to hear. This run started off really rough, but now I have spirit form, so we should be a little bit better now. Getting fucking chunked though. Holy.
What the?
I guess for the people that are coming in, we normally play. I play a lot of old video games. The only difference is that originally I used to play them like on normal just to showcase the game, and now we're trying to play them again on the hardest mode possible. And this has been one of my favorite games for ages.
It's definitely weird, but it could come in handy.
Body is broken, Damasi. You're not yet defeated. You must restore your spirit and return to the land of the living. You must battle the dishonored dead.
I accomplish anything from that? Yes. Okay. Well, no, but yes. Brain, don't fail me now. All right. I think I need to be standing here. Yeah, we're doing this. Big brain style. Maybe it was... Then if I hit this... Yeah, so I moved forward, thinking that I was, killing the fucking gravity pull.
Alright, maybe Anissi was onto something.
Okay, these things fucking hurt. Oh, this is a fucking gruesome scene.
Oh, this can't be good.
Oh, does that kill them? Okay. Fuck! Oh, you know what? Sorry, man. I don't even have my chatbot running. Kinda sucks for you. Remind me to... No, it's not that you forgot the command, it's... I didn't have my bot running like all night, so
I think I'm gonna be sick.
It should be loading now though. Should be live now. Should be the command name. And everybody can use it. Huh. I don't know. I just tried to use it myself and nothing even happened. God damn it. So much unneeded damage taken. Did I just kill myself? I did. Fuck. Oh, okay. Let's see if I can figure out what's going on here with you. Yeah, no, I type it out and nothing even happens. Oh, I see what happened. Okay. Yeah. It's been 30 days. So I have to re-up my,
Oh my God! Help me, please!
API.
Don't worry, babe.
Key.
I'm right behind.
Tommy, don't let me take
was always one of the most depressing parts of this game to me. I mean, I think it's a really good fucking sci-fi horror fucking story. Like, this was that time when they didn't hold any punches. Like, literally, as we've seen, kids are on the fucking table for being consumed by these guys. It wasn't even that, though. It was literally one possesses a kid and then fucking impales another one. Like, it's one of those situations that you're not going to see very often in modern day media. Fucking thing. Maybe if I was doing the mechanic right. Look at me, I'm a poker fucking wizard. Oh, this is a terrible draw. Or I'm just... Can we lose it all? I lost my interest.
How did you get here?
Do you think it'll work? Take a miracle.
What is this place?
This really cannot be good.
Thank you.
Where are you at? Oh, I'm done. Okay.
You are an interesting little bug.
I don't know what decided to just fucking zero out my HP, but I would appreciate it if it didn't happen like almost right before a boss. Alright, how far are we? What was that crash landing? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're on 7 episodes. We'll do one more.
Jesus Christ. Are they harvesting people by the plane load now?
No! Okay. God damn it.
Okay.
quickly, quickly. Get us down.
One, six, two, three. Mother reminds us of her strength.
Oh.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, Prey is, there's a big reason why I picked this to be my first horror mode run as well, and it's because of this. You just come in here, regen your fucking resources, and then go back. Man, I fucking love this game. Ooh, I am in a bad situation right now. No, no, yes. Okay. So this is not the way that I need to go, but it is resources, and I definitely need fucking resources right now.
Oh,
Yep. Saw that coming. Okay, what am I doing wrong? I'm guessing it's not being on the roof. I need to be on the side, which I think this puts me. No. Fuck me. I think it's. Yeah, this one puts me on the side. Well, no, I still don't even really have much that I can do here. Oh, this keeps me on the side. No, it doesn't. Hmm. Fucking crate behind this one. Two, 7, 2, 4.
On the air with Art Bell.
Hi, this is Alex from Lubbock.
Another caller from Texas. What's going on, Alex?
That guy from Garland wouldn't fake it, Art. I can see a bunch of lights, too.
So you're seeing them, too?
Yeah, Art. They're pretty high in the sky to the south of my house. Oh, gosh, my dog's going nuts. Down, boy!
What part of Lubbock are you calling from?
I live just north of town, so the lights must be right over Lubbock, but pretty high up.
Can you describe them for me?
Yeah, Art, they're about five of them. A big green one with three little red ones kind of spinning around it.
You said there were five.
Yeah, there's a big white one just over the green one, and wow! They just merged, and the white one just shot off into space! Wow!
Well, what's going on right now?
Well, Art, well, okay, now the red ones just sped off in all directions. They're gone.
And the other lights are gone?
The other lights are gone. This is so weird.
And it's not a plane, you're sure?
No way, Art. No way. I've never seen anything like this in my life. This is just plain weird.
Okay, don't go away, Alex. We've got to go to a station break, but we'll be right back.